Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Syberia 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We have to run back out of town to get one of these shroud things. monks in the monastery are an odd lot, huh? So Hans Voralberg is sick, so in order for him to decide to treat, I guess the head monk, to decide to treat Hans, we have to get one of these shrouds from this box. And oh wait, I have to. And put it on his face. I gotta run back to the train. Oh, I should put those glasses on, those shades. Yeah.
How's it going?
Father, Hans doesn't want to stay in the attic anymore. What happened? It's not his fault.
Okay. Don't panic now, old boy. Okay. How's a shroud?
How's it going?
Your brother's a good-for-nothing imbecile, Anna!
Yeah, he's dreaming about his father. All the nasty things his father did.
Hans is still.
Okay, we don't need that stuff. I just check sometimes. Should we tell Oscar that we're going up to the monastery? Be back soon.
Hi there, Oscar.
Good day to you, Kate Walker.
Going to the monastery, Oscar.
Oscar, I know where to get help for Mr. Voralberg.
Where, Kate Walker?
At the monastery, up there, at the top of that rocky crag.
So, Kate Walker? What are you waiting for? Why are you still here?
Oscar, I...
We have already wasted enough time, Kate Walker. I will tend to Mr. Voralberg during your absence.
Well, then get in the train, will you?
I'm going to the monastery to seek help, Oscar.
Oh, please, Kate Walker, do be quick.
Oscar, I admit that gloomy monastery does give me the creeps. Do you think you could go with me?
It's not gonna do that.
I'd feel much better.
And Mr. Voralberg, who will take care of him? Did you think of that, Kate Walker?
Yeah, of course. See you later, Oscar. I'll be back soon.
Okay, Kate Walker.
He always has some kind of excuse not to leave where he is. Well, I guess we'll go then. Tell her we got the shroud now.
Tell me. How is it going?
That's it. Bunny. Okay. Wow. What's this way? Just looking around, guys. Oh! What is this? It's like a big guy.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to disturb you, sir?
Blessed art thou, my sister. What can I do for you?
Like I was gonna punch her in the face. My name is Kate.
My name is Kate Walker. And my train is currently at the station in Romansburg.
Oh, Romansburg. Pretty town, but not the kind of town for pretty strangers. Pretty solitary strangers.
I don't intend to hang around long, brother.
Creepy.
I'm traveling with an old man, Hans Voralberg, and...
Voralberg. Did you say Voralberg, my sister?
Yes,
you know him?
No, but I know someone else.
What are we doing now?
Can you hear? It is the sweet song of the Merula Alba. If only I could catch a glimpse. Such a rare, pretty bird. Few are they who say in truth they have spied her beauty. It is probably seeking some other Merula Alba.
Probably, but why the hell would we care about that?
I'm looking for someone with a medical background. Someone who can tend to the sick.
Our patriarch is a remarkable doctor, my sister. He cures bodies as well as souls.
Why is that funny?
You couldn't help me, could you, please?
I am but a simple monk. You have to go see our patriarch yonder in the monastery.
You say that I could find someone to help me, up there at the monastery.
Yes! At the monastery, oh yes!
You live in the monastery, I suppose.
That is right, my sister.
Are there many of you up there?
A few old monks. Few are those who heed the calling in this age.
Tell me, what have we got to do to get into the monastery?
You must pull the rope that rings the bell, my sister, but not too hard, or you will scare the birds. Don't scare them. A monk will show you in.
Thank you.
What about these birds?
What is a Merula Alba?
Well, that bird?
A rare bird. It can never be seen, as it is as white as snow. They say that when a man sees it, his mind clears, and his intelligence grows and grows.
There seem to be a lot of birds around here.
Yes, yes, but the only one that interests me is the Merula Alba.
I'm going now. I'll be back soon.
What?
That guy's weird and he laughs a lot. For no apparent reason. Now, I've been saving now and again, just so... in case the game freezes on me again like it did. Send out a car. Oh, there's a person up there. No? What are you telling me no? The hell? Got me. We'll tell this guy they're not answering.
Brother?
Yes, my sister.
My friend is very ill, you know.
It is God's will. God's will. What can I do, my sister? What can I do?
Maybe you could visit him at his bedside.
Never, my sister, never. I would incur the wrath of our Lord and Patriarch.
You would, huh?
I rang at the monastery, but there was no reply. Maybe they don't want to let me in. Can you tell me, is there another way in?
There is no other way, my sister.
Why won't they let me into the monastery?
Yeah.
Dura lex, sed lex.
What?
I'm sorry?
The law is hard, but it is the law, my sister.
What law?
What law?
I don't like questions, my sister. The law is the law is the law.
Well, you gotta tell me why they won't let me in. What am I doing wrong?
I must absolutely find a doctor for my friend.
I just do the laundry, my sister, that is all. Down here, there are some doctors, and others do the laundry.
Give me an outfit.
You are going to make me late.
I'll put it on. Give me some robes. Oh, that bird again. I can disguise myself as a monk. Right?
Do you hear? It is the Merula Alba again.
I don't give a crap about that. I got a mission.
Why won't you help me?
I must... finish my chores before evensong, my sister.
Evensong?
I've got to go now.
That is right, my sister.
Stop laughing at nothing. Give me these one of these robes. I want the robe. So then continue on. Alright, let's go back. Come on, Kate Walker. Pull it again? I don't know. Maybe I can find a way around. Need some monk robes. What? No, we're just leaving. Maybe I can attach the shroud to the rope or something. Maybe I can give him the shroud. I can give him coins. Okay. Not sure. Alright, stand by, guys, and I will, search. I will look around and talk to everybody, and it'll probably be boring, so I'm gonna cut that out. See you on the flip side. Okay, I'm back. It's a little interesting because, well, number one, I'm playing on a different day. was feeling very tired that day, so I didn't feel like walking around talking to everybody. And number two, I have a different mic, because after that the previous segment was recorded, someone stepped on my headset. So I have a new headset, so hopefully it sounds okay to you guys. This guy can help us here.
Colonel?
Ah, Miss Walker.
Help me.
Colonel, you don't have one of those whistles for making bird noises among your many treasures here, do you?
A bird call? Why, I sell them by the truckload during the hunting season. I've got a whole collection of them. I think I've got just what you need somewhere. Aha!
Oh, you're already giving it to me. Aha. Silver bird call.
Thanks for all your help, Colonel.
The pleasure is all mine, Miss Walker.
So I got a something and a silver bird call and a black bird call. Gold, silver, and black. Okay. So that will help out the guy who has an interest in that bird. And then he can help us get in the monastery, I'm assuming. Either that or just distract him long enough to put on one of those monk robes and then they'll let us up, because I couldn't help but notice those. Disguise ourselves. So, yeah, we gotta run all the way back.
Brother?
Yes, my sister.
I rang the bell, but the monk at the door doesn't seem to want to show me in.
There are rules. Rules and traditions to respect here. Respect!
What rules? What traditions?
That some people are less worthy than others.
Okay. So how does that monk up there make an opinion about my worthiness by just looking at me?
It is not a question to ask, my sister.
Oh, okay, so I just gotta give him the bird call.
I'm going now.
I'm not going yet. I don't know which one we're supposed to use. Here. Blow this thing.
And do you plan on returning it? Ever? Okay, no. brother?
Yes, nice.
Alright.
I've gotta go now.
Okay, we just gotta keep giving them to him.
Can you hear? The Merula Alba. It is calling to me. Calling to me.
Okay, so he's gone. Okay, so now we take the uniform. No one looking? Yep, yeah, it's just that on. Okay, go change behind a bush. Alright, Kate, let's get changed. Russell. Priceless. Okay, now they'll let us up. Ding-a-dong. Hello. Thank you, finally. In we go. Did Hans Voralberg make that too? The We can look at this and we can talk to him. And we can go that way. Box of matches.
I need something else to activate it. I need some... I need something...
Huh. Ew, what the hell's coming out of there? A candle! Oh, these are wicks! You know, I was wondering what the hell that was. Cool, I made a candle. Sweet. Let's talk to this guy now.
Good evening, sir.
Thank you for finally letting me up. Well, he didn't want to talk to me. Did he recognize me now that I'm an imposter? But he doesn't care. Oh, come on, Kate, run! It's a wheelbarrow. A Y-E. I can burn this stuff with the matches and all that. Oh, the other bird calls vanished anyway. Right. Makes me kind of wonder what that last black bird call would have sounded like, but yeah, whatever. Similar to the church bells in the first game, right? Whoa, speaking of bells. I talk to them, and I can go in, and I can go that way. Okay, I'm guessing that they don't answer then. Right. Let's go this way then. Kate, will you run already? She won't run. I don't suppose these people will answer me. Yeah, of course not. Let's go look at that tree. So I just want to explore outside before I go in various places. I guess monks don't run, because look. I swear, I'm double-clicking, guys, and she's not running. Okay. Forward. Go forward. That way and that way. Gap in the wall. I can't walk forward or anything. This is just looking at it. Interesting. Maybe we'll slowly walk this way. Oh, headstones. Tombstones. Okay. That looks like Greek or Russian. 1895 to 1996. Quo something libri.
What on earth is that?
Call that a tombstone. Oh, there's a little slot there. No. Yeah. Can you imagine if it's like a some kind of vending machine that spits out corpses and you put your money in there? Alright, so I come back that way. So we've got a gap in the wall and we've got a tombstone with a slot for a key or something. Let's go in here. Gotta walk so slow, my God. That's how they make the game last longer.
I wouldn't dare interrupt the meditation of a monk.
Is that what you'd be doing by opening that? Okay. Then we came in here for nothing, unless when you walk in here it scrolls forward. No. Okay, we came in here for nothing. We just walk really slowly in here for absolutely nothing. Do-do-do-do. How'd I get off the screen? Okay, let's go in here. We've still got that main entrance to check out. Can't talk to them. Where am I? Oh, I'm from that way. I can go that way and that way. Okay. Alrighty. We'll go right. That's actually our left, though. Talk to him, maybe.
This monk's taken a vow of silence. He won't speak to me.
He hears you talking about him, though. Do you always talk about people like they're not here to yourself? Oh, I just came all the way around. So there's nothing? There's nothing over there that I can do? There's an upstairs, looks like. I don't know how to get there. Oh, is this a... Wait a second. This is... upstairs from there. So maybe if I go around, or will I come back up there? I'm not sure. I want to make sure of that... Seems like an awful lot to come in here and just... for nothing. Yeah, I am. I'm down here now. Okay. Oh, and there's this thing. And now I can, well, attempt to talk to that one. Can I reach that?
They might see me.
That they might. That they might.
I wouldn't dare interrupt the meditation of a monk.
I would dare. I would dare very well. Well, where the hell am I supposed to go? There's nothing else here. Can I go back around? Alright, we gotta go back around. I don't know what's in here. I don't know if I have to find a distraction to make them run out of there. So I can pull that thing. Because we still got this. Heavy door. Wow. Okay. A little over a half hour. I'm going to sign off here. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.